In this how-to video, we'll cover the basics of changing the colors and brightness on a ProSense digital panel meter. I'm currently using a DPM3 model for this example. Only the DPM3 models of ProSense digital panel meters have these two options available. Some of the DPM1 models with relay outputs do offer a brightness control. First, I press enter and we see PRO for program. Press the right arrow button to CNDSP for display menu. Now press enter and then right arrow until we get to DISPL for display. We press enter and now have the option to change the brightness to high or low by using the right arrow button. Press enter and now we can change the color from red to amber to green by using the right arrow button again. Press enter and we see PROG. Press enter and we can change for eco setting that will shut off the display after a set time. We leave it at default and press enter. And we're back to program. Press enter and the unit stores our settings. I hope you found this video useful and follow us to our other how-to videos on the ProSense digital panel meters. Thanks and have a great day.